No, don't do that.
Suspect's description.
Sword, I will destroy the metal head.
Sweeping for suspect.
Access denied. I am unable to comply.
Suspects.
Access denied.
boys are turning out to be quite useful, eh? I have another task for you. The sewers used to be a fabulous smuggling route for me before the Baron installed security devices.
And before those late-night snack runs kept you from fitting out the front door.
I bet you've hatched another brilliant plan in that hungry little brain of yours. So, who or what do we have to shake down, knock out, or blow up?
Well, I need someone to go down and shoot every sentry gun in the sewers. And I'll give you a sweet weapon upgrade if you succeed.
Let me guess. Dank, murky water? Reeks worse than your breath at an oyster fest? Fuller of metalheads than your plate at a one-pass buffet? And of course, weapons more lethal than your ever-so-tidy whiteys on a hot summer day! Look, donut hole, why don't we float around here looking hot and heavy, and you go roto-root the pipes?
We're not doing anything until you tell us why metalheads are trading with the Baron's forces.
I should have had you both kneecapped, eh? All I know is that the Baron cut a desperate deal with a metalhead leader. Metalheads need eco, so the Baron supplies them with regular shipments. In return, the metalheads agree to attack the city just enough to satisfy the Baron's continued rule.
Yeah, but how long can that deal last?
Well, the Baron is running short on eco, eh? And the metalheads are short on patience. Baron Praxis needs this wall to keep in power. Otherwise, the city would put the true ruler on the throne, wherever that little brat is.
Daxter and I will clear your sewers. And we haven't forgotten about that weapons upgrade you promised in return.
Bloodsuckers.
Moving to next sector. Please advise. Suspect's description.
Okay, so that's terrifying. on to next scene.
Skull gems.
I've got suspicious activity in this sector. This is a no-hover zone! Suspicious activity in the sector.
Thank you.
that horrible smell.
Oh, great! We do your dirty work in the sewers and come back smelling worse than a wet hip hug in a warm barn.
This could have a serious impact on the lady factor.
No. I think it was my lunch, actually. Nice work in the sewers, eh? I guess you're looking for that weapon upgrade. Well, there's a blaster mod stashed in some crates at the port. Find it, and it's yours.
Thank you.
record?
No, not really!
The biggest sport in the city. Errol is the undisputed grand champion. He's crazy and dangerous on the track. My kind of guy. Only a fool would dare race against him, eh? And that's where you two come in. A client of mine is looking for a fast driver for her racing team. Here's a security pass to get you into the stadium section. And your contract with just a few trifles for me. I've already signed your name to save time.
We the racers hereby agree to give Krew all proceeds from race earnings, endorsement fees, broadcast royalties, syndication residuals, vehicle sponsorships, small appearance fees, collectible card assets, fast food tie-ins, use of likeness rights, talk show deals, clothing lines, all print rights, including book, novella, comic, pamphlet, ticket tape, neon sign, and bathroom graffiti designs. Toy rights, shoe lines, mood rings, game rights. Game rights? Vitamin endorsements, city kickback, movie deals, and of course, all death and dismemberment accident insurance claims.
We can work out the tiny details later. If you can get from here to the race garage near the stadium in less than 3 minutes, my client said she would consider letting you drive for her team. Make me proud,
Scanning for suspects.